con mi italiana, italiani famosi, noi abbiamo un ospite speciale stasera, Ariana Grande. Ciao Ariana, grazie per venire sul talk show.
Ciao, grazie per invitarvi mi.
Cominciare fin dall'inizio, c'è cosa giorno sei nati?
Ho nato sul 26 giugno 1993.
Oh, hai 23 anni?
Sì!
Dove abitavi?
Abitavo a Boca Raton, Florida.
Dove abiti attualmente?
Adesso abito a Los Angeles.
Che cosa eri come quando giovani?
Amavo cantare e recitare.
Volevi diventare un cantante sempre?
Sì.
Che cosa hai un aspetto quando giovani?
Avevo I capelli ricci e ero bassa.
Avevi I capelli con colore?
Mi capelli era rosa.
Hai fratelli?
Sì, ho un fratello. Si chiama Frankie.
Hai un animale domestico?
Sì, ho molto animali domestici.
Quanti hai?
Ho 9 cani.
Wow, mi piace cani.
Mi anche.
Che cosa piacevi mangiare?
Mangiavo la pizza.
Quando sei diventato famoso?
Ho recitato in Il Musical Broadway quando ho 9 anni. Ho diventato un'attrice sul programma Victorious.
Sei andata alla scuola per vita?
Sì, ho frequentato a North Broadway Preparatory Scuola.
Quando ti sei diplomata?
2012.
Sei sposata?
No, ma ho un ragazzo.
Come si chiama?
Si chiama Mac Miller.
Hai un canzone con lui?
Sì, una canzone chiamata The Way.
Avevi molti ragazzi?
Sì, Big Sean, Nathan Sykes e Jay Brooks.
Hai fatto il film?
Ho fatto Swindle con Nickelodeon.
Hai fatto altri TV shows?
Ho fatto Sam & Cat e Scream Queens.
Qual è il tuo TV show preferito?
Progetto Runway.
E qual è il tuo libro preferito?
Mi piace Harry Potter.
Quanti albums?
Ho 3 albums e uno Natale album.
Hai tutto talenti speciale?
Sì, faccio imitazione.
Qual è il tuo network?
35 milioni.
Wow, mi anche.
No.
Come sono I tuoi genitori?
Mi amo la mia madre. Si chiama Joan.
E il tuo padre?
Lo odio.
Come si chiama?
Si chiama Edward.
Quanti anni hanno I tuoi genitori?
Mia madre ha 48 anni.
Quanti anni ha il tuo padre?
Non lo so. Lo odio. Oh.
Faccio qualcosa monumentale?
Ho letto un donut.
Ti piace donuts?
Sì, ma odio America.
Ah. Avevi un migliore amico?
Sì, si chiama Alexa Loria.
Quando hai incontrato a lei?
Ho incontrato a lei quando ero 10 anni.
Avete viaggiato?
Sì, siamo andati a Japan.
Qual è il tuo colore preferito?
Per Vincia.
Interessante. Ciao.
Ciao.
Oh. Oh, la mia testa è dolorosa, mi fa male.
Hai mal di testa?
Sì.
Ho il migliore cura per il dolore.
Qual è?
Advil.
Si è vista fatta nata, quello che è fatta a me. Stomma d'avessa accisa, e può sapere perché. Perché ingoppa sta terra.
Are you in need of a vacation? Are you bored with your family or life in general? Come to Toscana to forget all of your worries and have the time of your life. Toscana is located in central Italy. You can visit the Apennine Mountains. Our capital is Florence, which is arguably the best city in Italy. Come visit the historic Ponte Vecchio, the old bridge. It was the only bridge left standing in Florence after World War II. Also in Florence is the Uffizi Galleria, which has beautiful art pieces on display. You could also visit Duomo Basilica or the Galleria dell'Accademia, where Michelangelo's David is located. After leaving Florence, you can head on over to the famous Leaning Tower of Pisa to take a hilarious picture.
If you are hungry after a long day of sightseeing, we have plenty of delicious foods to offer. Toscana is known for amazing olive oil, cured meats, beans, chestnuts, and red wine. We also have pasta with truffle sauce and the famous bistecca florentina, a large T-bone steak which is so big that it needs to be cooked on all sides. After lunch, you can go shopping at one of our many open-air markets. Some of the products sold here include leather handbags and jackets, as well as fine gold jewelry. Come to Toscana where you can walk the same paths as the greats Leonardo da Vinci and Galileo. Book your flight now!
And we're back with Ariana Grande. Now we've got some exclusive pictures and videos from throughout your life.
Let's see them.
This is a cute picture. This is you and your brother, right?
Yes, this is my brother Frankie and I. He's actually my stepbrother. We've always been very close. This is us more recently. We are still best friends.
Wow, it is so nice that you and your brother have such a good relationship.
Yes, we had a great childhood. This is us in our childhood home in Boca Raton, Florida.
So you are 100% Italian, right?
Yes, I am half Sicilian and half Abruzzese. This is me and my grandma. She's from Sicily.
Very nice. This is you from the start of your acting career in the Broadway musical 13. How was this experience?
Doing this musical changed me and made me the person I am today. It means so much to me. I'm still in contact with people I met during this.
You look so different from that picture now. You also look different in this picture from the show Victorious.
I really do. Doing that show feels like a world away. I used to hate dyeing my hair. It got very damaged from that. So much so, I had to wear a wig when filming Sam and Cat. I really hated that thing, as you can see in the next video.
Hey Ariana, do you want to wear your cat wig today?
Wow, sounds horrible. You must have been so happy to focus on your music career after the show ended in 2014. We have a clip of your first hit single, The Way, featuring your current boyfriend, Mac Miller. I got a bad boy, I must admit it. You got my heart, don't know how you did it.
Fine, I hope you hit me on my celly when I sneak in your mind.
I will always love that song. It means so much to me.
It's a great song. Since then, you have achieved so much. You have been nominated for so many awards, including 4 Grammy Awards. Here's a picture of you winning a Teen Choice Award in 2014. And here's you winning an American Music Award in 2016.
Wow, both such fun nights. I'm so blessed.
I heard you are on tour at the moment.
Yes, I'm currently on the Dangerous Woman Tour.
Here's a picture of you performing. I love your outfit.
Thanks.
How much effort goes into making the tour so exciting?
We plan all the choreography and outfits months before.
I can see a lot of effort was put into this opening number for the tour. Let's take a look at the monitor for a short clip. Thanks so much for joining us. I'm your host, Stefania. This has been Late Night with Famous Italians. Ciao!